Now then, today in the box is a hand massager from Woolala. Now let's give it a go, but first be sure to check my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Okay, let's look inside the box. And here's the unit itself, which is made from ABS plastic. It's good and heavy and built to last. There's the power in port. On the front is where the hand goes in, and above that is the control panel and LED display. Oh, there's the UK power supply with a very short 1.5 metre cable. At least twice that length would be better. There's the storage bag. And there's the user guide. Now, operation is simple enough. The buttons all have a good positive feel to them, and they're colour coded, so you can always tell what mode and operation level you're currently at. You can press the centre button at any time to switch off and release your hand. Now then, I've noticed early signs of arthritis in my hands, and so I've been looking for a massager to help deal with the symptoms. Now most hand massagers, like this one, are basically the same. A clam-like body containing inflatable bags into which the hand is inserted to receive compression and heat massage. But this one is different because it's got physical rollers to directly massage the fingers. Now most massagers don't have these rollers, and now I know why. I found them to be very painful in use, even on my unaffected fingers. And in fact, I found I had to keep turning the rollers off. So I think I might be better off with a device that's more targeted towards compression massage. Also, the heating element in this unit seems to cover only the palm and not the fingers. And unlike most of the rivals, this one is mains powered only. There's no battery option, and with a power cord that's far too short. So this massager, in fact, is going back. Now that said, if you do need a massager with rollers, then this would be a good choice. It's robust, tough, well made, easy to use, and works well. Although at £95.99, it's much dearer than the rivals. But still, it's up to you, and here it is.